Hey everyone, recently I had a need to create some square cropped videos for use on Facebook and Instagram, a one-to-one ratio. And the software that I'm using, Adobe Premiere Elements, does not include the option to do a custom project or anything like that where I can actually export a square video. So the method that I ended up using, which I'm sharing with you here, is that I went ahead and created the video at 1920 by 1080, full HD. And I left equal amounts of space on the left and right and just made myself a video that had a square section in the middle that I was planning to keep. Then I'm using the VLC media player, which is a free app. It's a great one to have in your arsenal if you're doing any video work. You can get it from the videoland.org site. Totally free. Download it. Once you've got it installed, go to the Tools menu and choose Preferences. At the bottom of the preferences window, there is a simple versus all preferences setting. We want to change to all, which gets us into the deep details. And down here, you're going to want to expand the video filters subsection of the menu. And we want to deal with the crop add filter. Within this video cropping filter, there's the crop section and the add. What you want to deal with is in crop. Because my video is 1920 by 1080, I'm subtracting the difference and the difference between the 1920 by 1080 and then dividing it in half. So I'm cropping 420 pixels off of the left, 420 pixels off of the right, which leaves me with a video that is 1080 high by 1080 of the center of the video left. And that'll make it square. Once you've saved those preferences, then you can convert your video. You go to Media, Convert, Save. You're going to pick your source by clicking the Add button and looking up your video. And then you go down to Convert Save and choose Convert, or choose Alt-O if you're a keyboard person. Once you get in here and you've selected your video profile, I'm going with standard H.264 MP3 MP4 file. Click on the Edit Selected Profile, the little Configure Tools to the right of it, and make sure under Video Codec Filters that you have the video cropping filter checkbox checked. So that will activate that crop add setting we've done before. Save your settings, hit Browse, decide what you're gonna call your file, and then hit Start. And that will generate a copy of your video with 420 pixels cropped off of either side, and you'll have a square video MP4. Obviously, the values you're gonna put into that crop add setting will change depending on the original resolution of your video. So if it's 1280, then it's going to be smaller than it would be if it was 1920 by 1080. Hope you found that helpful, and enjoy.